describing Shaun Bond's graduate project. We have here a Kinect, and then he's wearing the Oculus. So here's the view from the Oculus.